you go through all these different experiences, and you can go in behind the scenes on hospitals, colleges, universities.
You get to see multiple occupations and the things that they do in a day and get a feel for what it's like to be in their shoes.
I learned how to do sutures on a pig's foot, which was pretty cool, and how to put like an injection into an orange.
There's so many different opportunities in healthcare and things that you never even knew existed.
This one kind of like opened my views on what there is out in this world rather than just being like, oh yeah, there's engineering.
I liked all the different experiences that we learned through it and all the different professions. I didn't really know there was that much. Healthcare aid, I didn't realize how much they actually did for the patient care. Like I kind of just thought they were kind of in behind, but they actually do a lot for the patients.
The simulation lab. That one was really crazy. I couldn't find the pulse on the mannequin.
Can I switch sides?
I will
maybe
take
you
your
have
card.
Pulse on the other side.
I was very surprised by how many like hands-on activities there were.
It kind of helped me understand a lot about kind of more of what I wanted to do and helped me narrow down my ideas.